you afraid that the ceasefire could collapse before you have a bilateral ceasefire deal?
No, I don't think so. I don't.
You're confident the ceasefire will hold?
So, the way, I mean, our conversation went with Chairman Akawili gives me comfort that the ceasefire, the bilateral ceasefire, will be coming soon.